Now, here's your two-minute take on area businesses, communities, events, and entertainment.
Welcome to the two-minute take. I'm Deb Brazil, and with me is John Bias, your Director of Mission Advancement at Luther High School. What makes you, Luther, so unique?
Well, Luther High School, I think, is one of those hidden gems in the area that when people realize exactly what we can offer, it's really eye-opening to them. Mm-hmm. And that's one of the things I love to do, is just show families, here's how Luther High School can serve you, can serve the student. Luther High School's been in Onalaska for over 60 years, and some people really don't realize that. But it's not just been there for 60 years. It's also been there for 60 years in doing an excellent job of educating our children and being a Christ-centered education. Mm-hmm. Right now at Luther, we've added over 30,000 feet of educational instructional space, whether it's the fine arts department or the industrial arts department or science labs. We also right now have a student body that 95% of our kids, when they finish Luther High School, go on to a 2 or 4 year college. So when I tell people Luther will get your student ready, we get kids ready for the next level. We have an ACT score average of almost 25, which puts us in the highest part of the country, or the highest part in the state of Wisconsin and in Minnesota. Mm. So the curriculum is there, the Christ-centered is there, and more important for me as a father who has had a graduate and a student currently at Luther, there's a family environment.
So what is the biggest advantage for a family to make that switch to Luther High?
I think when you make the switch to Luther, what the expectations that you can have are that your student is going to be well taken care of. The family environment is going to be Christ-centered, and they are going to each and every day understand the gospel and also be able to grow as a student and really get a top quality education on top of that.
Sounds great. And you can find out more about Luther High School by going online to lutherhigh.org.